I've never looked for the role of being anything other than a good mother, you know, a good family member. I've never looked for it. It's a role that, in terms of being one of the leaders of a movement, I never looked for that. It's like something that came to me. Our people paid with their very lives to keep what little we have left. The fact that we even have anything today speaks to the strength of our ancestors. And that is what I'm protecting.